the next episode.
Woo!
Let's do it.
Yeah.
You ready, Kyle?
I am so fucking ready.
One of you paused.
Is it me? It was apparently.
Don't kill me!
Cow!
Watch those pieces of your records.
I understand.
Wait, just a moment. This time, Cao Cao's defenses will be better prepared than they were at Fuyang.
Yeah, but he's Lu Bu.
In order to face his army, we
this
must
is some rad music.
We have you, myself, and Zhang Liao. That's all we need.
I mean, not too
yes,
far
that
off,
is
also.
True. However, I believe we require...
Therefore, we will simply scatter Cao Cao's army, just like we did last time.
She's really funny to me.
Go talk to the gatekeeper, Jessica.
Oh, Jessica's in control, that's right.
Master Wu Zi is Betalu, Master Lu Bu, if he will take it. I don't think we can defend ourselves here.
Okay.
No, we cannot let ourselves be defeated. I still have to bring my...
Guard, open the gate!
And Master Lu Bu's plan to fruition. Open the gates. I will join Master Lu Bu's son. Opening the gate!
Will they open this time?
Yeah.
Yay, they open
Holy
this
crap,
time.
These are big. What weapon did I select? Oh, that's right, the shield blade. Whoa!
Whoa! What the fuck has he got?
That was a giant hammer.
Fucking mace.
Why can't I switch?
Right, remember?
This is black hammer. There we go. Oh, hey, look, bullshit.
Bullshit?
I might actually be able to, like, keep up kills
by your,
now.
By your actual weapon, Jessica.
Huh?
Right, remember that. That's your actual weapon.
Oh, this, yeah.
So it's maximum flashy. Holy crap, this is flashy as fuck, dog. Is that why it's glowing orange sometimes?
So, like I said, if you swap your weapon, you gain buffs. Remember use your
attacks. Oh, right.
Remember your Y attacks.
What the fuck?
Just, like,
it shoots spears?
The oh. Weird.
Ah, I'm ahead of the kills.
The worst goes entire point is summon guys.
So instead of hitting, you summon guys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the hits are really weak. But that's not meant to be. You just pack up a piece of paper.
Yeah,
it's just a scroll. I must devise a strategy to turn this situation around.
Yeah, that's it. This is basically the actual, like, axes and stuff are, like, way better than any other weapon, in general. Of course.
So rad.
Like, essentially, the more guys you can hit at once, the better. Yep.
I don't like using horse. Alright. Where the fuck are we actually supposed to be going? We're supposed to- just straight down this road. Cool.
Yep. Oh, jeez.
Ah, chubby chips.
What the fuck?
Stretch.
So, like, are we gonna lose this battle?
Not really. Okay.
Feels like we're getting really close to, like, like, biting off more than we can chew.
Nah, man.
Okay, like I said, it's less biting off more than we can chew, more the whole, all three major factions teamed up to kill him.
Yeah.
And his one base.
Yeah.
And then he fucking wins anyways.
And even then, like, they didn't actually fight him, they were too scared to actually fight him.
Yeah. With all their armies?
Yeah, because, again, he was such a master in cavalry. And they worked. So they actually fought him.
Alright then, cool.
Yeah. I mean, like, you can attack a fortified position, like, if if the guy just uses cavalry, since cavalry aren't great for holding a fortified position.
Yeah.
But again,
the few times they did attack, he would immediately run out and then slaughter them.
The guy moved up.
So basically, they resorted to just starving him out.
Yeah,
I mean, that's how you're supposed to do with the scheme.
Yeah, you bring a bigger army than for them to meet you on, than they'd be able to meet you with on the field, and then you just stay well fed. Maybe throw some cows into there.
And maybe actually bring some spearmen and pikemen so that way you don't get fucked up by cavalry.
Yeah, shot in the dark.
I mean, you know, he's doing cavalry archery.
Wow, this is.
You guys have
this
shields.
Is bullshit.
What? And cavalry archery weren't like unbeatable, hence why like not everyone just used them all the time.
They're so good.
Yeah, they said they weren't. They couldn't really hold the position.
How?
Yeah, get up! Get up, you bitch!
Wow. Okay.
Hold B, not tap.
Oh.
I would tell you guys, hold B, don't tap.
Why is that guy from just straight up anime here?
What?
He's like, he had like, this like, the way he, looked.
Okay, oh wait, guys, you both, if you get near each other, you'll see a chain form?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
If you both press B, cool shit happens.
Whoa, fusion powers activate! Wow.
Yeah. Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah, right? Alright, so like I had a shield and then I just fucking hacked at it until it was gone.
Like, who worked better? Murder them, my minions!
Whirlwind attack.
Right? Like, literally.
Are either of you even close to the objective?
Not
we're
really.
We're working our way over, I think.
You're supposed to sort of just run.
Oh, we are?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean...
Because yeah, these are basically nameless grunts.
Except for like, the random guys that aren't nameless.
Oh, except the fucking guys that keep knocking you over. You know what?
Oh, yeah, these guys.
When you see them doing, when you see them charging up their attack swap weapons. If you see them charging up attack swap weapons, you're doing counterattack, which will do a lot for you.
Alright, where's my fucking horse? I'm just gonna... Oh, damn it. God damn it!
Oh, you lost your castle. Yeah, the illusion.
We have a castle?
Yeah.
You're supposed to be defending. That's the green. That's the green square, and neither of you are up.
This is going like the entire battle.
Yeah, you guys have morale almost gone.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm
we have more.
Dead,
oh.
So.
Oh
yeah. How do you keep saying? Oh, we have morale.
Almost there.
To be fair, the morale isn't as
I'm almost dead, so... Yeah.
Oh, well, Lubu died.
There it is. Alright, it's y'all you, babe. Just kidding. No, defeated.
Lubu died.
That was a... Oh, wait, yeah, Lubu died. Alright.
Well, she's not playing Lubu.
Yeah. No, the Lubu character died.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, it just puts you at the main menu?
Yep, B,
hardcore.
Awesome.
B.
B. B. Continue. B. Back button, I think?
There we go. Alright.
Power press start.
There we go. Alright.
Go ahead. Let's see you guys. Now, this time, just actually skip the random shit. Let's go for the main mission.
I'm assuming it just keeps the weapons. Victory on the back. Even if it
hopefully.
Doesn't. Like, yeah, whatever. Then I get to use a boat. Like, whatever.
Boat sucks, though.
It's fun. Telltale's army, his heart.
I think it's
B. Yeah,
every
time.
Yep. Stupid. I know.
But that's the only way I feel right actually playing the game.
Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah, because jump and back are bound to the same button. I got a boat! I'm okay with this. Alright, so let's get to the thing.
Horses.
Let's go. We will scatter South troops
and oh,
there it is. I did.
Yeah, go to the green mark. On the map.
Go this way. Just get past all these little shits.
There she goes.
Really? One pikeman is like, I'm gonna stab your horse and make him stop moving.
pikeman effective against horses. The one accurate combat thing in this game.
Yeah. That and the fact that it, like, it's basically like humans use weapons is like, that's it. Boat powers activate! Oh my god, this is fucking ridiculous. I can see why you did it. What the fuck, even? What the fuck? What is even going on?
Boat weapon.
Jesus fucking Christ.
If you do a Y to surf and then X at the end of it, you do the hurricane spin. Basically, like mash X while you're surfing.
No, like the normal Y. Like, Y now the max.
Wow.
I know. It's amazing.
Wow. What the f- like, since it's on split screen, it's like hard to understand like exactly where I'm going.
So did we finish the...
We're defending that.
No, yep. Now you gotta go to the castle.
Cool. Well, I meant that. You
may not be my horse. Just gotta run over.
So rush there, save them, save the castle from falling.
Yeah, the rush attack is actually really fast.
Oh my god, this is fucking dumb.
There you are.
Murder them.
Oh my god.
Castle in fire. Wow, you're getting a morale back really fast.
Yeah,
because we're murdering things like by the fucking bushel.
They saved the castle, they should be saved. They're murdering lots of bullets.
Thanks to you, managed to save the castle. God fucking
damn. You managed to save the castle. Ignore the fact it's on fire.
It's saved. Oh, look at all those guys out there.
Look at all that fire.
To the next objective! Away!
There's two objectives.
So
this is what the enemy was.
You take one, I take the other.
Oh, let's
go. Return to Dingtao
Castle.
Oh, that has an arrow for... Oh, no, that's to our friend.
Just,
Oh, that gate's closed.
Just gonna have to slightly higher than the game.
God, this is fucking ridiculous. So how are we supposed to do this? We go through there. Oh, the gate's closed. Can we open it? Can we tell the guards?
Nope, go ahead. Head over.
Yep.
Most cats don't.
Okay.
Well, yes, because she knows you and she's very friendly.
Well, she's friendly with everyone. She's just an odd cat.
She's just a fatty.
You do have a fat cat, man.
Yeah.
I mean, she's losing weight, but she's a fat cat.
I wish she wouldn't. It's so cute.
Okay, I can't jump over that. Excellent.
I don't want you. Like, I just surf through everything. Now, do the, like, the actual, like, continuations push you faster?
Okay.
Do I have to, like, mash X and I'll just keep spinning? Yeah. No.
No. Guys, you should really save the Lord.
I'm working
on it.
I'm working my way downtown. What? Why am I on a horse now?
You called your horse? I don't know. Health restore.
That morale bar.
Oh, you can do your super move shit to kill things.
Falling bee!
See why you hold Z, not tap?
Yeah. Wow.
And we're dead.
Wow.
Go. Who wants to murder the giant army coming at you? Jessica, go murder them.
Yeah, Jessica.
Right trigger, murder.
So basically, Chad's just like, we need a retreat, and Nubu's like, no!
Kill everything!
I mean, how the game's shown him that's not too far from the facts. Throw around behind you, make sure you go behind you, those are a lot of them. Walk through them all.
I'm trying.
you go the right way and escort the Lord. Jessica, you murder everything behind you.
Who's the Lord? The gray flashy thing?
The blue checkmark. Like I said, the blue helmet seems the Lord.
God damn it. Fucking, I don't want to be on your horse. Stop putting me on the horse!
Stop pressing A.
I'm not! I'm jumping off, and then it's like,
pressing A again.
No, I hit A once.
Jessica, double swap weapons. That's all good. Alright, now wreck the ship.
Cool.
Okay, you need to reach the Lord.
No, you have your right trigger gun if you want.
Okay, you're yellow. No, keep doing your green. Yep.
How did I do that?
Dude, that's the when you break the blue bar thing. Look, you manage.
Huh.
Remember?
Fire arrows have stopped.
Oh, Nick, there's a fire arrow. Right,
yeah. Yeah, they're just... They weren't
there you go. Jessica murdered everything that was attacking them. Because
they sense. Because they're...
Collect everything. This is how we get new weapons, right?
That is how we get new weapons, but I already have, like...
Am I being hit by cannonballs? What the fuck?
Like, really,
supposed to follow this guy,
the only
right?
weapons I... The only... What, better weapon than what I have now are the ones that you have to do, like, very specific things on the hearts and wood together.
Got it. Okay.
And I just do not feel like unlocking them for anyone but really.
Maybe I used to do things like fight this board with, like, this type of way or whatever.
Well, it's not even that. It's so much do ambition mode, have this character on this mission on the hearts of royalty, do these four objectives in this time limit, which are on our different parts of the map, kill X amount of guys, and then maybe it'll spawn.
Maybe it will spawn.
Maybe it will spawn. It is an ass.
Wow.
I got it for a few guys, but you know what? I'm done.
So where should I be going?
To the blue helmet, dude.
Okay.
And then kill anything that's wearing that, basically. Let Kyle slaughter everything on the way, then you keep the blue helmet guys alive.
Oh.
Cannibals.
Drill boat.
The drone. That in the end.
That
one.
Okay.
I think that stopped the
cannibals. Just one fucking guy.
If you kill the Lord, I think that was stopped the cannibals.
Okay.
Crowd up here.
They're catapulting their own men.
Good job. So it turns out if you don't use a shitty weapon, you actually get kills. Fun fact.
I mean, the army behind you is dead, so you don't really have to draw. But, you know, whatever.
Wow.
Is it, like, on the hard of...
Oh, I just killed everything over here.
Yeah. Boop. Yeah, they respawned though. Have fun with that. one of your kills from stealth?
Yeah. Well, that was weird.
They shot you.
Oh, I should probably not be in front of
them. Probably not. On the hard difficulty, strategy is like actually really important, because if you let your leave lower alone for like 15 seconds, you will die.
Wow.
So strategy is actually rather important on hard difficulty. This one, since
mash the fucking
everything
buttons.
Dies so easily.
And your lower basically won't die unless you just like ignore them.
Yeah, like how they did.
Yeah!
Wait, I love how far they go.
Woo! Agreed. Oh, one more for good measure. One more for good measure.
Jesus.
Boats!
You guys are losing morale.
Well, now it's actually...
Just kidding!
It's like full.
That's actually the positive.
Whoa!
There
what?
You. That's the wave I was telling you guys about. I think that's five enemies.
Mash all the pots.
One, two,
three. You have to actually go fast.
Whee! There we go. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah, Boat has some crazy combos, and,
Woo!
So it's a five.
These gloves!
I think
these gloves!
If you're using the actual character, it goes up to six.
Wow.
And I think four is a giant wave.
Oh, hey, boulders.
So
you can't jump over them.
Are there any that are like
0 out of 10?
They're X, Y, X, or is it just like X, 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 and then Y?
X, Y for every single character is just a knockout.
Okay.
X,
whoa,
X,
okay.
Y for every single character is they're usually like their highest damage ability.
Well, I'm saying, so like, is there any combos that are X, Y, X, or is it all X's?
Oh and God!
Y? X's then Y's.
That
I'm
giant
pretty
fucking.
Sure. There might be one two weapons, but I am as far as I'm aware.
Oh, that's better than, I honestly like that compared to, like, say, like, other games where it's like X, Y, left, left, X, Y, half of a left, and then pause.
Quarter turn.
Pause, quarter turn, Y, Y, X.
Flip the controller upside down. Eat
and
a Snickers.
And then, like, at the end of all that, you've done, like, one damage.
And then there's two button combos that, like, just fucking instantly kill the enemy, and it's
yeah,
like, alright then.
Yeah, I remember that in, I think it was Soul Calibur 2 or 3 or whatever.
Ooh,
it was like the first one where they had like Link.
That'd be 2.
Yeah, I think it was 2. The guy with the staff, like, he had this massive, like, 20 button combo.
Oh, Kill Link, yeah.
Yeah, Kill Link is awesome.
Yeah,
I love Kill
Link. But then, like, you go into, like, the practice mode where you can say, oh, preview it. It does, like, a tenth of the health bar for this massive 20-button combo. And it's like, okay, well, I think I'm just going to play the clown guy that stabs himself in the stomach and then instant kills the person behind
Yoshimitsu!
Him.
Yoshimitsu! God, Yoshimitsu's hilarious.
Well, you know, there's a continuation of the style where you feel continuous all the way.
There's also one where you just keep stabbing.
Did we do
yourself.
It?
Ah,
plot.
Oh God.
That, I also like the
that little
stick.
Bitch was hiding back behind the.
I thought he was gonna
the
throw
gate.
The spear through someone.
Where he couldn't get to him.
He's angry.
Oh, he's angry because you guys retreated.
Yeah.
That was a retreat.
I can't believe I lost to Zelda.
You killed 1,500 some guys.
Can I beat him?
What's the problem? We just need to win the next battle.
Yes, he's right. You should listen to him.
Just because you won the battle doesn't mean you won the war.
In the grand
yeah.
Things.
See, this guy's like grand scheme of things.
In these times of chaos.
So is this whole game the same war? Is it like different timelines?
Yeah, it's the same warriors, point of time, but just like different parts of it.
So can you play like those guys?
No. It's again. There's only. Five campaigns.
Let's go.
So there's Lu Bu's, there's Wei, Wu, Shu, and then other.
Okay.
What's
remember
other?
This.
I think it's the Yellow Turban Rebellion, where you play as a really crazy wizard guy.
So Wei, Wu, and Shu, and yes, like, at the end of those, you like team. It's when you team up and you go fight Lu Bu and like.
I was even playing them through all the way. The only one I've really done is Lu Bu's. Then I did ambition mode for like 5 hours.
Yeah. And then isn't the whole time where
wisdom.
Like. Like, it's all done in the other ones. The guys are like, yeah, Lu Bu's is really murderous and scary.
Oh, if you fight, and every other single one, if you fight Lu Bu will wreck your shit if you fight him.
Awesome.
He's the only character in the game who's made, like, if you fight him, he will fuck your day up. Unless you play it really well.
Have you played it really well and beat him?
Mm-hmm. Once.
Yeah.
Once.
It's hard.
Isn't he just, like, a standard general person, so it's not even, like, it matters if you beat him?
Yep.
Wow.
It's just a bragging right, basically. You're not meant to fight him, you're going to run away.
Only so one thing Lubu could do.
Dance!
Always thinking of some kind of shiny. Chen Gong quickly agreed, as he could ever reliable Zhang Liao. They would answer the man of benevolence with their blades. The demonic might of Lubu is destined to walk the path of chaos and bloodshed. Hiding his dark ambitions, Lu Bu sought off Liu Bei as he went to face Wan Shu in battle. Jesus Christ!
Ah.